Iscariot. Survival horror with PSX era graphics. You're moving out of a town where living has become impossible due to a recent mass murder. Your friend Stan decides to help you out. Game features. Atmosphere of low-budget slasher movie from the 80s, port to every device, PC, mobile console, PS2 style graphics, and bloody massacre. Well then, Iscariot. So, wait, what does this say? Truly I say to you, no general of the people among you will, when his disciples heard this, they started to get angry and furious and wrathful. But when Jesus noticed their ignorance, he said to them, "Why are you letting your anger trouble you? Has God within you and his stars 35 become angry with your soul? If any of you is strong enough among to bring out the perfect humanity, face me now." This is the secret message of whatever that says. Okay then, I honestly don't know what to expect from this game, but all I know is it's like a PSX horror game, so can't wait to see what it's about. Let's begin. Alright, well, here we are, Iscariot, another Roblox horror game that we'll be playing for the spooky month in the dark, you know. You know, it's like no different. So, skins. That's interesting. Am I looking at fucking Jamal right now? Okay, we also got Borat. Tevin. You know what, fuck it, I'm buying Jamal. It's just too fucking funny, honestly. Or, I'm buying the least expensive, actually, you know. Yeah, let's just buy the least expensive, you know. I don't want to spend that much, you know. I would buy Borat or Jamal, but, like... Anyways. Kind of like this, you know. Alright, Noah the average guy. Or Lisa. The typical teenager. Right, and insert a cassette. Alright, moving out. It's like analog horror, huh? Oh. Okay, then. Can I join this? Can I join that? No, of course not. Boom. Now, we wait. Alright, no, fine, whatever. Let's just get started, you know? I mean, I'm a brave boy. You know? Like, it's the spooky mouse, so obviously I should, you know, play spooky games on my own. Totally. Yeah. For sure, for sure. But like, do they really not want to join? Alright then, well, let's do this. Here we go. Oh, it's like fucking Ubisoft. Ooh. 1989, March 29th. Damn. Long ago. I seriously love the PSX graphics. Yeah. My main favorite, like, my most favorite of horror games are, like, you know, the PSX style graphics, you know. I live in a motel. There have been numerous murders in the neighborhood this week. I saw with my own eyes. Oh. That's dark. Oh, wait, what? I've been seeing terrible things since that. I see something. Every day that I live here has been stressful for me. I see something. Did anyone not notice that? It will be over soon. A new life with a clean slate. My friend is going to help me move into his old house. Oh, 1 week later. Present. Present. 1989, April 4th. Alright, now it's a motel. This must be his house, I guess? I don't know. Alright, taxi. It was nice to meet ya. Good luck with moving out. Okay. Now I'm gonna go to 101 room for my keys. You can run around by holding it. Alright then. That's disturbing. Alright, so 101. It's right up here. There's literally no room 101. seems like neighbors moving out too. Why didn't they keep boxes at home? Alright, I said 101, but like, ah, of course. Hello? Huh? What do you want? I haven't seen you here before. Yeah, I just stopped here. I'm waiting for the janitor to clean my room. Oh, have a good time here, then. Thanks. Breach up. Alright. Wake him up. Hey? Ah, gosh, that's you. Mildred. You here for room key? Yeah, for room 205, please. Oh, never mind. Mm-hmm, sure. Are important. You can open inventory by. Alright. Alright then, well, that's pretty cool. I need to clean up this mess first. Ah. For things. Read. Hey guys, I know you're moving out, so please, don't forget to do these things. 1. Check and take all your things in wardrobe. 2. Clean this place up and take out the trash left the bag near the TV. 3. Make the bed if you have not. Thanks. Mildred, the aka motel owner. P.S. You can find the bins in the back. At the back of the motel. Alright then. Alright. Ew. I guess that's it. Time to throw. I don't need bathroom. Okay then. Yeah, he's definitely suspicious. I'm saying it right now. Hello again. What do you think of this place? You know, this isn't the best motel I've ever stayed in. Yeah, and I've been living here for the last few years. You living in a motel? You're a pretty weird guy. I know. Anyways, I'm leaving this place now. Well, good luck with the moving, I guess. Thank you. Yep, he's definitely that murderer that's talking about, huh? I'm saying it right now, it's him. There's the dumpster. Let's go put it in. Oh, there's a van. I saw someone. Hello there. Hello there, mate. You done all your chores, right? Yeah. Let's move out. Yep. Alright. Alright, that's our boy Stan then, huh? Okay. Well, now we're moving into our new house. I was a veil, by the way. Moving? It's okay, I guess. I'm glad I won't be carrying all the stuff by myself. About that, man. I'm dead tired right now, you know? Busy days, I don't know. So, you will move all of them. Sorry, bro. Oh, okay. I think I can handle the boxes by myself. Maybe. Glad to hear that. Alright. That's something. Yep, that house haunted. That fucking house haunted. Fucking haunted to the brim. Oh. Hello. Here's the Palmer's house. Looks great for an old country house. Thanks a lot for this opportunity, Stan. Well, you can relax now. You're safe here. Yeah, sure. Let's go inside. I'll move the stuff. Let's place them right here. Boom. Oh. I see me with everything in. I gotta go. Oh, alright. That's totally not eerie. Why have house keys in the living room? Stan's gone. I'm tired of this drive. I should at least sort the boxes to the proper places. Alright, this goes to the garage. This goes to the kitchen. It's time for bed. Bedroom is on the second floor, I guess. Nope, that's the kitchen. Door is locked. Stan left keys in the living room. There it is. Let's take that. What the fuck does our hand look like that? It's like we're holding it like fucking lantern. The door's stuck. That's weird. This is the bathroom. Another bath. That's a strange looking bathroom. Oh. Alright. Gosh, it's so dark in here. I need to turn on the lights. The lights refuses to turn off. Turn on. Damn. Just like in the horror movies. You might want to set the... Alright, the fuse box is on the first floor, I think. Oh. I'm sorry, what? The hell? What? Okay. My best guess is like in the garage, maybe. Okay. Let's just go to the garage, I guess. Oh my! Oh my god! Oh! What the fuck? Oh my god! Oh my god. God damn it! Oh my god. Oh my god, damn it! Damn. What the fuck? Fuck, okay. Oh my god! Holy sh- okay. Oh my god. What? Huh? Oh, son of a bitch. Well, you can free yourself, bro. What? The hell? Yeah,
a screwdriver. I think the door leads outside. I need something to open it. I think this... Oh, that's on blood. I heard a door. Oh my god! Oh my god, okay. Oh, great, I have to find a code.